Hi and welcome to A Plate in the Life of Tiptoe, my 175-pound tortoise. Today I made him a thin crust pizza with strawberries and bell peppers, the topping. He hasn't had watermelon or bell pepper in a few weeks, so he was so excited. I placed pieces all around the backyard so Tiptoe would have to get some exercise to get the next slice. Sneaky down the way. He was having a hard time eating it off the floor, so I ended up picking it up and hand feeding him. He's definitely working hard for the pizza. His favorite part is the crust. It honestly wasn't that bad. It was pretty good. Love you, T.